Let's work together and win these challenges.
Show us what you got, baddies. We're ready for you.
We are? I mean,
we are!
This is the Wheel of Misfortune.
Dun, dun, dun!
Let's give it a spin and see what your first challenge is.
You landed on See the Difference.
Get it? See?
Ha ha, very funny.
Can it, you two? Good luck beating this one, scallywags.
It's time to play See the Difference.
Get it? See?
Enrique, we get it.
Here's what we have to do. Just pay close attention and see if you can spot the differences in these scenes.
I see what you did there.
We got this.
Espera! I think I see the first difference.
Piratas, do you see it?
Bien hecho!
The skull and crossbones on the sail are red here, but blue here.
Bubbling barnacles, you did it. Time for more challenges. Bring in the Wheel of Misfortune.
It's Escarlata's time to shine.
You landed on Landlubber Lookout. Mi favorito!
Those pilfering pirates have hidden 6 golden coins in the next scene. They look like this. See how many you can find.
This is gonna be a tough one.
Kiko, can you help our piratas at home?
Buena suerte, amigos. Good luck.
Caracoles, Escarlata put a spell on Lorelai.
And you're headed for Caracol Cove.
I'm going in to stop Escarlata.
Espera!
Take a peek in the treasure chest.
Bien hecho! You found our first golden coin. Let's look for more.
Espada!
With these coconut earmuffs, I won't be able to hear Escarlata, so she can't enchant me.
First, I will rule the mermaids.
Barking barnacles, look in the bubbles. Another coin, fantastic finding.
Amigos, this is it.
Win this game and you'll unlock the tremendous treasure.
Oh! Oh! But do it before the rope breaks, por favor.
All right, scallywags, your final challenge is... Seek or sink!
Watch each scene as closely as you can and keep your pirate eyes open so you can answer the questions at the end.
There it is! El diamante gigante! The lava? Sure, it's dangerous, but danger is my middle name. Well, it's actually Bunny. Bunny, Bunny Bones. But never you mind. Blimey.
Now for your first tricky trivia question. What is Bonnie's middle name?
Time's up. Let's check off the answer.
Well, it's actually Bunny. Bunny, Bunny Bones. But never you mind. Enough of this bunny business. I'm gonna turn things upside down.
¿Qué? They sent the frog? Genius! Otra vez!
Tomás, heads up!
I got it!
Not again!
Oh. Ark! Lorelai, can I get a fin? I mean, a hand?
What did Lorelai talk to Tomás?
You've got this, mateys!
Time's up! Let's take a look. Tomás, heads up!
I got it!
Muy bien! You did it!
You did it, my magnificent mateys!
You saved us! Muchas gracias, amigos!
All hail deck, mateys! It's time to take another voyage with the Nick Jr. Wheel of Pirates! Which pirate pal will we land on first? Well, shiver me tires! It's Blaze!
Avast! There be a pirate bighorn heading this way!
Help me aim my vortex cannon! If we aim here, will our vortex hit the bighorn ship? No!
Big Wheel, steer the ship a little to the right!
Aye, aye, AJ!
Now will our vortex hit the bighorn ship? Yes!
Yo-ho, vortex!
All right, me hearties, let's give her another spin. Yo-ho-ho, it's Chase.
Yo-ho-ho, pups, it's pirate playtime.
Arr! Let's do it.
How about some pirate tag?
Avast, me hearties.
I admit. Can't catch me, matey.
Ahoy, you're it.
Ah. Shiver me timbers.
Now you have to walk the plank.
Pirate Marshal?
Okay. I mean, aye aye.
Whoa! 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 Kasplash!
Thinks this be where I buried me pirate booty!
Hey, it is a booty!
Heave ho! Let's have another go! Our Piratas ahoy! It's Santiago!
Now let's finish this race.
Pirate Rock, here we come!
I'm going to win!
Not that I'm surprised or anything.
Just one more cheat! Blimey! Enrique is stretching the front of his ship to cross the finish line first.
That's cheating!
We won't cheat. We'll win this with sailing power.
Bubble Beard. What floats your boat?
Whoa! Ahoy, Cap'n McStripes! Will you help me? I be sea hunting for the missing shapes to my pirate ship.
A pirate ship? Cool.
I mean, aye, Bubble Beard.
We're here to help you.
Ahoy, mateys! Let's find the shapes we need. First, we need a shape with three sides for me sail.
Which of these shapes has three sides? The triangle, the star, or the oval?
The triangle.
Right! The triangle has one, two, three sides.
Ahoy, mateys! Let's find the shapes we need.
Our witch pirate pal is on the horizon. There he blows! It's Marshall.
Marshall, use your water cannons to keep those bananas away from Tracker.
I'm fired up!
Oh, oh!
Water cannon!
I
got this, Tracker. I think you did it. Your pirate song broke Jack's scallywag spell.
Aye, what a mighty spin! And who will it be? Bilgewater! It's Bonnie Bones!
Bonnie Bones!
Yo ho ho! Yee hee hee! That there treasure is all for me!
Wait!
Can it be the Calavera treasure? I've been searching for that pirate booty a mighty long time. Oh, kitties!
Hey! That's not fair!
Ha ha!
Bonnie Bones, I found that treasure!
Thanks for doing all the legwork. You're much too kind.
Yeah, much too kind.
Hasta la vista, swabs.
Mateys, are you ready for another pirate pal? Ahoy! It's Josh.
Yarr! To play Blue's Clues, we gotta find a...
paw print!
Right, Yarr! A paw print, because that's our first...
clue!
Yo-ho, a clue! And we put it in our...
notebook!
Put it in a notebook, because our Who's Clues...
Blue's Clues!
We gotta find another paw print, because that's the second clue! Put it in our notebook, because they're Who's Clues...
Blue's Clues!
We gotta find the last paw print. That's the third clue. Put it in our notebook, cause they're Who's Clues,
Blue's Clues.
You know what to do. Sit down in our thinking chair and think. Cause when you use your mind, take a step at a time, you can do anything, mateys. That you want to do. Yarr!
Ahoy, me pirate pals!
Arr, let's give her one more whirl! Fantastic! It's Gil!
I want to dress up like a pirate.
Well, you certainly come to the right place. Why don't you give the old ship's wheel a spin? Round and round the wheel goes to help you find your pirate clothes. Arr, a pirate hat. Let's take a look in the store.
Whoa, this is a big store.
Let's take a look at the map.
We're here, at the wheel. Do you see the pirate hat? There it is. I need your help. Are the pirate hats near or far from the wheel?
Near!
Yeah, near. Now let's look in the store. There they are. They're near the wheel, just like on the map. Arr!
Are you ready for a spin on the high seas? Well then, climb aboard and take a turn at the Nick Jr. Wheel of Pirates. Yo-ho-ho! It's Santiago! A good pirate never gives up!
Avast! It's El Bravo, Capitán Calavera's pirate ship!
Blow me down! I'm wearing Capitán Calavera's pirate clothes!
¡Qué maravilla!
Kiko, I think this means I'm the new pirate captain!
Woohoo!
Hi, matey! Where will she land next? It's Sky! Anchors up!
Looks like we're getting close to Carlos and Tracker's island. Sky, time to be our sky-high scout!
Aye, aye, Captain! Parasail!
About that.
Land ho! I see a lot of
Rider. Wait, there is the island with the big mountain from Carlos's map. 2 points off the starboard bow.
That means turn right a little.
Hey, I see them. And they look really happy to see us.
Ahoy! Ready for another spin? Shiver me tires! It's Blaze!
Yo, let's hit the seas! Let's sail, get ready!
Aye, aye!
Let's blaze! Let's blaze! I mean, it's follow me!
Ahoy!
Give me some speed! Two, three, and four. Here we go.
All aboard.
7, 8.
Let's blaze.
Woo! Which pirate pal is up next? It's Dora. Adventure awaits, amigos.
Come on, mateys. Vamonos.
Aye, aye.
Give this helm another whirl! Avast ye! It's Peppa!
Here are Peppa and her friends.
Hello, Daddy!
Hello, everyone! Do you want to play pirates?
Yes!
Get dressed up, then.
Danny Dog has a dressing-up box full of pirate clothes.
Ah! Me hearties!
I've got a treasure chest!
Ooh!
It's a biscuit tin.
It's a treasure chest.
But it's still got biscuits in.
Who wants a biscuit?
Me!
Now it's a treasure chest.
Let's find some treasure to put in it.
Hurrah!
Someone has to stay here to guard the pirate ship.
Me! I will guard it.
If you see someone coming, shout, stop! Who goes there?
Stop! Who goes there?
Okay, let's go find some treasure!
Hurrah!
Danny Dog likes being a pirate.
Hurrah!
Everyone likes being a pirate.
Hurrah!
Ready for one last spin? Here we go! Straight ahead, guppies! It's Gil!
Got a pig for a leg and a hook on my hand. And I don't know where less talked on land. Got a patch on my eye.
But how do you see?
The ocean's my home.
Cause pirates are we. Cause pirates are we.
Cause pirates are we.
Now the tide's moving out, the wind's starting to blow. It's time to leave port, shout yo ho ho!
Yo ho ho!
For another turn at the Nick Jr. Wheel of Pirates? Who will we land on first? Aye, it's Chase!
Yo ho ho, we are on a roll.
a friendly whale.
Yo ho ho, we are on a roll. Yo ho ho, pirate puffs on sea patrol.
Which pirate pal is up next? It's Santiago. Adventure awaits, amigos.
Sorpresa!
That's impressive!
Well, if it isn't Pirate Boy and his froggy friend.
Bonnie Bones, we're here to take this treasure back.
I'd like to see you try.
Wow, Calavera sword!
The treasure is mine.
We'll see about that.
Oh, nice swashbuckling.
Hey, whose side are you on?
Ahoy! Ready for another spin? Arr, piratas ahoy! It's Dora! Spin. It's rubble! Let's dig it, mateys!
Rubble, launch your underwater construction rig.
Rubble on the double!
Go! 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 Rubble! Go! Go!
Go! Captain Ryder, there's a whole lot of these booby trap thingies.
Arr! It'll take forever to knock them all down.
Maybe not, mateys. We just need to play dominoes.
Rubble, you'll use your rig's big scoop to push on the pillar. And Zuma, you'll use your claw arm to pull on it.
Aye, Captain!
I'm ready when you are, Pirate Rubble.
And let's go!
Are you ready for more adventure? Well, straight ahead, guppies! It's Dima!
Come on, all you pirates! It's time to dance! Get up and dance with us! Come on, pirates! Get up! We're gonna dig for buried treasure!
I'm a pirate just sailed in from the sea. Get your shovel there.
You do shovel in, out, in, out, shovel in, shovel out, shovel in, shovel out.
We're gonna dig deep down, 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 bury treasures under the ground.
Now turn.
We're gonna dig deep down, 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 bury treasures under the ground.
Let's dig.
A long time ago, a pirate crew buried some treasure dead in that they drew.
Buccaneer! To adventure! It's Peppa!
The pirates are off to bury the treasure chest. Over a hill, round the little bush.
Let's bury it here!
How will we know where we've buried it?
Let's make a treasure map! Over the hill, round the little bush, and X marks the spot.
X marks the spot.
Pedro has fallen asleep again.
Arr!
I'm awake.
Pedro, don't you wear glasses?
Hello?
Mummy Pony has come to collect Pedro.
Who goes there?
I'm your mummy, Pedro.
Pedro cannot see very well without his glasses.
Where are your glasses?
I don't know, Mummy.
When did you last have them?
When we put the treasure into the treasure chest.
What treasure chest?
The one we buried in the garden.
Pedro's glasses are buried in the garden.
Oh, dear. How are we going to find them now?
We've got a treasure map.
Mummy Pony is using Peppa's map to find the buried treasure.
Over the hill, round the little bush, an X marks the spot.
They have found the treasure.
My glasses!
Hurrah!
Thank you!
Look at her go! All guppies on deck! It's Goby!
What time is it?
It's time for lunch!
What time is it?
It's time for lunch!
What time is it?
It's time for lunch!
It's lunchtime!
Hey, what's for lunch?
Arr! What did you get for lunch, Pirate Goby?
Arr! I got a sandwich. Tomato and cheese. What did you get, Pirate Uda?
I got turkey and cheese. What did you get, Pirate Nani?
I got macaroni and cheese.
Ready for one last spin? Well, shiver me tires! It's Crusher!
Yo ho ho! Isn't this great, Crusher? Just you and me, a couple of pirates, looking for keys to unlock a treasure.
I cannot wait to get whatever's inside the golden treasure chest.
Well, according to my map, it looks like we just need to make a left at spaghetti.
Spaghetti? Let me see that map. Pickle, this isn't a map. It's a restaurant menu.
It is? Yum!
This is terrible. We're never going to find those keys now.
Yeah. Well, we could always ask Blaze where he found his key.
What? Oh, but I wanted that key.
Well, I guess the pirate thing to do is just let it go and move on.
Or I could take the key from Blaze, then the treasure can be all for me, me, me.
Oh, that's okay, Crusher. You didn't get the key, but you caught something almost as good.
I did? Oh, goody! What did I get?
It's a tickling octopus!
You can ask your parents to subscribe to the Nick Jr. YouTube channel for new videos every day. And find more of your favorite shows on TV on Nickelodeon and the Nick Jr. channel.